made me a promise. I'm all regardless. I'm just getting started. I'm still in the promise. I dropped out of college. Too rap for the mix, so I had to go and mix it and get my own knowledge. They want me to quit, but I'm built for this shit like I'm fucking robotic. I'm a high as a bitch, cause I just wrote a spliff and I'm feeling bionic. I'm different, I promise. These niggas be modest. I wake up and then I get straight to the money, I swear it's hypnotic. I put my new girl on the scale with the money, and it was lopsided. I know you do this when I get all the money, it makes me erotic. But I'ma be honest, I love when she rotted. Hated the season, they sneezing on me, so I think they sit chronic. I really wish they believe in the kid, but them niggas psychotic. All of these bitches be motherfucking hoes. I ain't sure they fucking with one of the bros. And nobody tell me what everyone knows. My partner just called me the secret is closed. And this shit is counting me motherfucking damn. Cause I should've been on my motherfucking toes. And none of these bitches got motherfucking manners. I saw that little bitch everything that she knows. This shit on raising my motherfucking standards. I cannot fuck with no goofy ass hoes. Don't trust no girl that come out of Atlanta. All of these hoes just be doing the most. That nigga goofy, don't have no money. And classy through paper and call him no bro. That nigga like me, don't even got wills. He used to be begging for rides at the school. I cheated on you when we was together, but I ain't do shit with a bitch who was broke. Treated you good, but when we was together, I told you I love you whenever we spoke. I used to think about like, what if forever, but this shit just really killed all of my hope. I'm finna roll up, I hope I feel better. The reef for the only way that I can cope.